Malware, or malicious software, is designed by hackers with the intent to harm or destroy computer systems and programs, steal your information, and extort money. Here are 10 of the main types of malware explained. Number 1. Computer virus. While malware and virus are often used interchangeably, a computer virus is actually a type of malware. Traditional computer viruses are malicious codes that attach themselves to legitimate files. When you open infected files, the virus spreads, causing data corruption or system crashes. Number 2. Worms. Unlike viruses, worms don't need a host file. They spread rapidly across networks by exploiting security weaknesses. The I Love You worm from 2000 infected millions of computers by sending copies of itself to everyone in the victim's email contacts. Worms can cause data loss, disrupt operations, and even install other malicious programs to give hackers access to your data. Number 3. Trojans. Trojans disguise themselves as harmless software, tricking you into installing them by pretending to be a useful tool or even email attachment. Once inside, they can steal data or open doors for more malware. Number 4. Ransomware. Ransomware locks or encrypts your files, demanding payment for access. WannaCry, which hit in 2017, infected over 200,000 computers across 150 countries, demanding Bitcoin payments to restore access. Number 5. Spyware. Spyware secretly monitors your activities, collecting passwords, banking details, and browsing habits. For example, keyloggers specifically record everything you type, capturing sensitive information like passwords, while other types can record you through a webcam. Hackers may then blackmail you with the recording. Number 6. Adware. Adware fills your screen with unwanted ads and pop-ups, slowing your device, and sometimes redirecting you to harmful websites or downloads. Number 7. Rootkit. A rootkit program gives a hacker administrator-level access to your device, making them extremely difficult to detect and remove. This malware conceals its existence and actions from you, so that it can remotely execute files and even change system configurations on your machine without you noticing. Number 8. Fileless malware. This sophisticated threat operates entirely in memory without writing files to disk, making it invisible to traditional antivirus programs that scan for suspicious files. Number 10. Polymorphic malware. Polymorphic malware constantly changes its code to avoid detection. Each time it replicates, it looks different to security software while maintaining its malicious functionality. Number 10. Logic bombs. Logic bombs are malicious code that remains dormant until triggered by specific conditions, like a date, time, or user action. They're often planted by insiders and can cause devastating damage when activated. Understanding these threats is the first step toward protecting yourself. Remember to keep your software updated, use reputable security tools, and be cautious about what you download and click on. Share this video to help spread cybersecurity awareness to those you love.